Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Fallout 76. And disclaimer, spoilers, we are on the test server. Special thanks to Bethesda for letting us bring you early coverage of the Steel Rain story update. Last video, I brought you all about the legendary crafting with the new legendary cores you'll get from public events, the daily op, some of that as well. And then you can actually also legendary craft power armor, which is, oh, so lovely. I do like it quite a bit. Then we started the beginning bit of the Steel Rain storyline. Alright, so let's inside. It was actually some fairly good writing, I thought, in the beginning of the quest so far. It's not along the lines of Fallout New Vegas, but it's been better. I think once they decide to actually put NPCs in the game, things start to turn around a little bit. I think that wasn't actually their original plan anyway. I think they just didn't have any content, but they wanted to put it out to make money. So they went with the, you know, you're the content, which did not go well, but... Alright, so let's go see Valdez.
So much to get here. We can't fall apart now that we finally made it. Hey, have you seen Marsha around? Girl with black hair and the spirit of youthful rebellion? Cut ourselves free from America
to rebuild America. Yeah, that's a little weird.
She hasn't been at Fort Atlas for a little while. Normally, I wouldn't be so worried, but the truth is, she's not the only one. We've been hearing about people going missing all across Appalachia. That means you haven't seen her then? Oh, drat. I was
okay,
really
that's
hoping...
a little bit alarming, but...
Just let me know if you see her. Knight's orders. I'll prioritize it, but we really should have someone out looking for Marsha. You know what? You're right here. If you don't have another assignment from Knight Shen, then I could really use your attention on this. I'm going to run a diagnostic on this Pip-Boy. Talk to me as soon as you're available. I'm pretty worried.
Okay, completed Knight's Penance. That is done. Alright, but
are you available now to look for Marsha? She could be in trouble. She was supposed to make a trip to Foundation, but a group of initiates recently returned from there and nobody remembers seeing her.
What do you need me to do?
First, start by talking to her younger brother, Max. He might have an idea where she's gone. I'm going to remain hopeful that something didn't happen to her or anyone else who's missing. If something did happen while she was in our care, let's not worry about that just yet.
Okay, she's got some other stuff. Not bad. Got a nice legendary 3-star. So now we're missing persons. I think it's a floor below if I'm remembering what the brother is. Alright, Timmy. Oh, Maximo, okay.
Are you here to help me?
You look like a Timmy.
Well, the last time I saw Marsha was when she told me she was going to Foundation for some things. I think that something bad happened to her. It was just supposed to be a quick trip to Foundation, but she hasn't come back yet. I just know she would never leave me on purpose.
Are you sure? I don't know.
No, but when she said goodbye, she was acting really weird. She was like, you know I'll always love you, right? She never says stuff like that. It's usually, learn to behave, Max, or can you be quiet, Max? Her best friend, Luis Ramirez, might know something. He's an initiate, too.
Yeah, okay, plot thickens. You're not in... Alright. I'm gonna go upstairs. Oh, I see you around the way. Oh, yeah, I remember you, Ramirez.
How can I help you? What has Marsha done this time? It's been really hard for her to adjust to living in Fort Atlas after losing her mother. She spends most of her time worrying about taking care of Max, but none of it worrying about herself. Missing. No, She's just running an errand to Foundry.
Are you covering for her?
Any minute. Damn it. Fine. I can't bear the thought of something happening to her. I can't be sure, but I think she may be with the Raider War Party.
Who cares if she's a Raider? They're awesome.
Good luck, and please bring her back.
Okay, so I'm on a PTS character, and my normal character, though, has at least okay relations with the Raiders, so this might be a bit different. Okay. Alright, let's go talk to some Raiders. Hopefully we can talk our way out of this. Kind of interesting. They gave us a level 62 with all the prior quests done. And you got 3 legendary perks. But yeah, you're only level 62. Usually for 3 legendaries, you have to be a level 150. And the real downside I feel this game really now is the loading times, which... really, man, what can you do? This is a little bit of an older engine. Okay, so. And we'll just go to the crater. Yeah, so you get another loading screen. Wouldn't be if you walked all the way there, but that would be one heck of a walk. They did give us 10 cores, so yeah, I'm gonna be too lazy to get out of my power armor. Alright, so we're at Crater. We're not toggling the quest though. There we go.
Seeing you.
You.
That Barb's a real piece of work. Got secrets?
Also, we do need a little bit of water. And let's get some. There we go.
Those blood eagles are crazy. We're the bad ones.
Oh, and that's the Raiders Daily.
Sure what Axel sees in Barb. Probably just an emergency escape.
What's actually in the building in the back, I think. Yep. No desire to do the dailies today. Yeah, it's the building behind. Another main Raiders HQ. So Pierce, hopefully we can make a deal real quick.
I'll go. It's my fault anyway.
I know you're eager to help, but Sheena and Burke are the best there is.
Marcia, you're coming with me, one way or the other.
What are you doing here?
Oh, lady, you better, young lady, you watch that tone.
What is it?
You have some nerve showing up here.
Oh, I guess in this one I did,
but I'm pretty sure she's not interested in
choose Foundation. I kind of managed to wiggle the middle room last time. Oh, okay. I'll use my perception, though.
Astute observation, detective. Doesn't make it any of your business.
If we stand by and do nothing, then they will be dead. Sheena and Burke went to AMS headquarters to retrieve something for us and haven't returned yet.
Marcia. Well, it wasn't my plan for you to know about this, but now that you do, I guess there's no way around it. Marcia is not going back with you. She's going after Sheena and Burke. She's been bossed around by the Brotherhood enough in her life. Why don't you do something for her for a change and help out?
I'll
I overheard some Brotherhood initiates talking about how AMS headquarters was a place of interest. It was the piece of intel I gave to Pierce and the others so that they would consider letting me join.
Oh, you're probably gonna get court-martialed.
I should have tried to get more information.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not here to do your bidding.
I'm not going back to Fort Atlas. No one gave you the right to make my life decisions for me.
Technically, we do. You didn't read the contract. No, you don't have it. You're under Brotherhood protection. I will make it a slaughter fest in here. There will be blood everywhere.
We don't spill blood in the war room. But if you lay a hand on her...
Oh, dude, no.
Break that rule in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I guess I don't have a...
Having one of us there instead of blindly trusting the Brotherhood. Make sure someone is focused on saving Sheena.
All right, but she's coming back with me after this.
You really mean it? I'll prove to you, Pierce, that I belong here. I'll undo what I've done.
This
being
kid.
Willing to put your life on the line for us is indication enough that you belong in this family. Bring my people back alive and in one piece.
I'll meet you at AMS. I'm not coming back with you after,
though. Oh, no, you're coming back. Murder fest.
You're against us.
Murder fest, Pierce. I'm pretty sure you're essential, so I can't murder you, but... Murder fest. Okay. Yeah, so that conversation could have gone a whole lot differently depending on some of your choices. I do like how choices kind of start to matter a little bit down the line here. Usually often when choices matter in a lot of games lately, it's... Yeah, just like slightly different ending or anything, but yeah, that's not too bad. Okay, so they're at AMS headquarters. If I can remember where that is. For real, those like 8,000 places on this map. Now I no longer remember. Somewhere around here. Means we got a custom marker. Oh yeah, that forgot I was in Watoga. I'd assume we'd have that quest done where the robots aren't enemies anymore, I hope at least. Otherwise that becomes it just becomes annoying at some point. A long time I never did that quest and it was anytime I go through there, especially when they drop a nuke or something, it was just always a lot of work. Oh, no, no, I don't need to... No, no daily op. No, no, no.
Automated mining services welcome you to the home of industry. Visitors, please see our receptionist. Welcome to AMS.
What is that problem outside? That's not mine. Not my problem.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit.
Oh no. She's already... Hi, guys.
I was getting...
Oh, help. My gun doesn't apparently work. Like at all. Do it's just Fallout 76. Okay, odd. Not sure why you don't work. Missing, but you literally have ammo in there. Oh, okay, so just on a Cooper equip. I mean, it is the PTS, so... Oh, hell no. Are you alright? I'm probably gonna murder you later, though. A Okay, we gotta speak to... Also read the notes. Oh, that's the other... Let's get rid of that, because that's gonna otherwise... Alright, Marcia.
I could have handled them on my own, you know.
I am going to just... Okay.
Look, I'd rather focus on finding Sheena and Burke, but if it'll get you moving, then say what you want to. I'll miss them, but I need to start living my life for myself instead of others.
So your brother, you're just...
That decision was made for me. Being around the Brotherhood and watching them take charge is a constant reminder of how my mother died. I can't keep watching them do that to others. I never wanted to be the sole caregiver of Max either.
Ah, so you're just gonna leave your brother?
I'm staying at Fort Atlas with Night Shin, and I can't be a good guardian for him in a place that causes me so much pain. I'm finally taking charge of my own life and doing what I need to do for myself.
I kind of get it, but you're also kind of a shitty person now.
The Raiders are the only ones standing up to the Brotherhood and making their own choices about how to live.
Not exactly.
I'm not naive. I know that Raider life is dangerous and filled with stealing and murder. But Pierce and the others...
If I get a chance to kill her, I might do it.
They just want to live their lives free from the oppression of the Brotherhood. I can relate to that.
Not really sure how we're oppressing you, but all right.
Okay.
Oh, you get a chance to murder you.
Whatever you need to tell yourself in order to feel useful. Now that that's taken
care of, you
should look around and see if there's any trace of Sheena or Burke. I already did a sweep of this floor before that mercenary attacked me and didn't find anything. Let's try looking upstairs.
All right, but you're not making it out of here alive, I think. Very nice. Well, the recoil on this is just amazing. A short burst. Alright. Curious swift blade, some steel scrap. Is it? Don't lose your head. Ooh. Well, even though we're only on the PTS, I still can't help myself. It's kind of rough. Okay, clear the enemies first. I did hear a Protectron somewhere. Oh, there you are. Explode. Okay, that's done, and you were completely useless.
That necklace. I know that necklace.
Doesn't really help, though.
I'd recognize that necklace anywhere. That's Burke's necklace. I've never seen them without it. My mom had a similar necklace that she always wore. Never took that thing off. I still regret not being able to retrieve it from her body. I thank you. You're right. Max and I will keep her memory alive. Maybe I can tell you about her sometime. If you want. At least we know that Burke and Sheena made it to AMS. Let's keep looking.
Alright, fair enough. Probably next floor. Wait, we got another clue. Somewhere around this way. There's some more. Terminal, maybe? Oh, I don't have any hacker skills, so hopefully that's not it. Not sure I did the legendaries on this one guy or not. Well, surely there's gotta be another clue. Well, we could pop in to do. Sure, we'll do that. At least get the auto hacking skill. You're about to send a stand up comedy act, he slayed. Oh, just. No, okay, so let's actually. I did it on the first build we showed off, but this one I did not, so. Let's just grab the Master Inventory real quick. Okay. And you know what, while we're here, why don't we just grab those as well. Yeah, and might as well just get that. And then we'll get the third one. Armor reboot. Yes, that's not bad either. Nice 40% chance for that. Now, if it is the terminal, this should be pretty easy peasy. These are old males, so. Don't think that's actually it. So. Eh, alright. Maybe on the upper floor, maybe to that third floor? I mean, it kind of would make more sense. And they're all dead, so that's not gonna do me any good. Can I? Got marsupial, but it's not gonna be enough. That'll just take us back down to the lobby, so. Are you sure it's not? We'll maybe just go through everything real quick. Up, I'm not seeing. We'll go around the other way. Probably stairs. Yeah, mine. Stairs. So yeah, it's just gotta be up. I'm just on that one. Directional guidance in these interiors was never kind of their strong suit. What do we got over here? Ultra side scrap. Ooh, nice. B. Oh, I think we got one. his name?
That's one of the raiders that went with Sheena and Burke. I hope they're still okay. I'm so tired of all the blood and death. I'm tired of losing everyone that I care about. First my mother's death, and now this. Everyone. Everyone from our camp was killed, except Max and me. We were told to stay out of the fight. I should have been there, though, fighting beside them. You're right. Sheena and Burke are strong. I'm sure they're here somewhere. Come on, we've got to hurry and find them.
But you totally don't care about that guy, though. All right. A look around while we're at it. This place is actually chock full of ultracite scraps. Not amazing, but I'll take it. Okay. I think it's the other way around than up again more. It wouldn't make any sense to go back down. Okay, another.
What does that note say?
Okay, gonna surrender. Only make a way out alive. Okay, so this is the direction that we're definitely going. Chance there's a core? Ah, shucks. Alright. Okay, so I gotta get the terminal to get that door open, it looks like. Look at eyes only. Open with a terminal, but you see a terminal. There was that terminal that was kind of far away. Was there a button? No, there's nothing. Oh, I still gotta speak to you. Alright, Marsha.
From Sheena. Can't believe they surrendered. Hopefully that means they were taken alive. The Raiders. They really are like a family. That I want to be a part of.
But you totally didn't even care.
Of course, they'll always be my family.
What did the Brotherhood do to you?
Staying in that place anymore with the Brotherhood. One day they'll understand. Hell, maybe they'll even join me. We're almost to the top of AMS. We must be getting close. Let's hurry.
Okay. Why don't we just tell Valdez, accidental friendly fire, got her in the back of the head.
Shit, door's locked.
See, yeah, I'm already on it. Tell me what to do, lady. Oh, there you go. Now there's the option for opening the door. And goodbye. Really not the best plan. I don't know how you saw this going for you. I just can't help seeing all that money. Oh, all right. Maybe. Are you being chicken?
You and that little girl are the ones giving my mercs all this trouble. We Hellcats don't put up with anyone getting in the way of us or our caps. This ends now.
All right. Oh. Is a Celtron? It's usually an Celtron. And the jet makes me jittery. That door open or no? All right, fair enough. Law abiding citizens will not be armed or hostile. Target. We got a robo brain. All right, easy enough.
I'll take care of you myself.
Oh, please open the door. Also, you're not wearing a helmet because you're an idiot. I just want you to know that. Oh, you're finally getting a shot off. Good, good, good. It. Okay, Blue Ridge delivers again. Okay. So we're looking for a key now, probably in his office. I was a betting man. Well, we got a ladle that's almost as good. What's that? All right, basement key. Okay, we're heading to the basement. Easy enough. We can get down that. Ah, I'm trying to remember where we got down here now. Nope, but oh, nice bathroom though. Resisting the urge to loot stuff. Fusion court? No. Do we have to go all the way back to. Ah. Making a guy work for it. Alright. Not like a big deal. Everybody's dead, though. Should head us back to the lobby. Go the right way. Right, then to the basement. There might be some of them left, but I'm... Yeah, oops. Sorry, I meant surrender. Down and down. It's up to sightsee. Seems like we got some robots as well. All right, down. Down. Nobody in this one, okay. Terminal, I think we gotta kill the rest of the, okay. Let's just kill the rest of you first. Stepped in mole rat shit. Sheena, Burke. Honestly, we probably could let that guy live. Oh, Sheena, you liked us in my playthrough. Come on.
I told them I refused to even consider it until we found you. They're actually not as bad as I thought. And they helped me find you. But anyway, are you two okay? You look pretty beat up.
Been better.
Good work on giving these mercenaries hell, Marcia. You'll make a great addition to the war party. So, can you get us out of here or not?
Thank you. I won't forget this.
Let's be at least semi-nice.
Sheena made the right choice.
Thanks, Burke. There was no way we would have made it out of there alive. And I knew Pierce wouldn't just let us go missing. My quick thinking's what kept us alive. Not everything can be won with a fight. Appreciate your help.
Don't worry, you two. We'll get you out soon.
I could have left him, but I feel like maybe if we want to bring her back, maybe we shouldn't just leave him there. That's a little bit of a D-bag move. Okay, you guys are free. Oh, Marcia, you're coming with us one way or another.
Okay, now that we found Sheena and Burke, we can talk. What's up?
Yeah, let's talk about the mother from your perspective,
it's
at least.
It's hard to talk about, but you've been so patient with me. I've really ever only talked about it with Ramirez, but... Alright.
Let's try this from
the
a different angle.
The town that Max and I were living in with our mother was being threatened by a group of raiders. When the Brotherhood came into town, they decided to be saviors. They actually thought it would be a good idea to arm a bunch of ordinary people with high-tech weaponry. When the raiders came, they took the weapons and slaughtered our people. If we hadn't tried to fight back, my
No, they would have killed them anyway. Yeah, I wish I had my charisma build, but yeah, okay, that could have gone.
Just as bad as those raiders. You belong in the Brotherhood, and one day, I'll stop you.
Yeah, you coming back?
Sure. I'll hear what you've got to say. You, Ramirez, Odessa, you've all shown me that maybe all Brotherhood members aren't the same. But I can't just leave the war party. We're family now.
So you'll abandon your biological family.
I never thought that I would be faced with having to decide between two families. You're right, though. I can't just abandon the people at Fort Atlas.
Marcia, no. Why would you go back to them? The Brotherhood are our enemies.
I'm not joining the Brotherhood. But I can't just abandon everyone at Fort Atlas. Their initiate helped me see that. I'm sorry. I really am. I'll never forget the way that you all accepted me into your family. I hope that one day we'll be able to see each other again, and it won't be on fighting terms. Thanks again for everything. I'll see you back at Fort Atlas.
Okay, they're probably gonna court-martial you when you get back. I mean, to be fair. Alright, but let's head back to Fort Atlas. Great job, mostly well done. If you had your charisma build there, I think maybe we could have maybe got her to actually rejoin the Brotherhood in full capacity, but hey, you never know. I like there's a lot of choices in that quest too. That was pretty nice. Let's head back to Valdez.
Welcome back, Initiate. I see that Marcia has returned and in brighter spirits than before. I don't know how you managed it, but great work. Did you discover anything else on your mission? This letter is concerning. While Marcia wasn't missing, it seems that these Hellcat mercenaries and the Blue Ridge Caravan Company are both involved in the other disappearances. Please, take this to Romani as soon as you can. She'll want to hear about this.
Okay, quest done.
Come to help out in the shop?
And what do we get? Probably some more stuff we don't really need. An ashtray.
Fine.
Thanks. Alright, so out of the blue. Down below. We downstairs. Oh, we're downstairs. All right.
First a surprise super mutant attack. Now people are starting to vanish.
I think stairs are this way. Oh, Houston, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Your neck just did a really creepy thing. Yeah, about Norlin, who you got killed horribly.
I know it's my fault. Regardless of anything Night Shin says, yes, I'm young and inexperienced, but he still died because of me.
Well, actually, you probably both would have died horribly.
Stood and fought, then maybe. Yeah, I guess. Initiate Norlin was brave. I guess I just want to be a little more like him, and it's awful that he had to give his life for me to finally realize that.
No, Houston, I actually like you.
Oh.
Catch you around if you don't get murdered, all right?
I thought I had seen what the Wasteland has to offer, but super mutants?
Okay, so you're...
kind of perverse.
You're either... Oh, you're... Oh, wow, all right. Oh, no, that's Marcia.
Nice to see you again.
No, Marcia, I don't want to talk to you. Well, it's got to be up on the other level, then. The problem is she likes to move, and it's confusing.
Keep that armor in good shape. Life can depend on it.
Yeah, you're...
I can do more.
So you're underground, but we don't know exactly where. Not at all vexing. Okay. But you've been under the substructure? I doubt it, but... I'll go take a look. Unfortunately, they don't really have maps for, like, the interiors of all this. Not coming to some of the other Fallouts where they did have interior maps, but... I think that they kept something they kind of abandoned when they got to 4, which is a little bit of a sad thing. I didn't use it, ever use it too much, but... Okay, so no to the... Actually, I was thinking doors the other way. Kind of weird, you're in the middle of nowhere. We're over here. I swear it's gonna lead me exactly back to where we were before. Where are you out? Interesting. I have no idea where she is right now. Are you standing like right by this door? Because that would be... Oh, okay. You're in the other break room.
I understand your frustration, Mr. Knapp. Finding everyone that has gone missing is my top priority. But we need more evidence before we can act.
Evidence? Well, what more do you need, huh? Are you saying my Cassie is a liar?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all. Initiate. Excellent timing. There's something we should discuss.
Yes, ma'am.
Mr. Knapp here has come to us with another missing persons case.
My niece, Cassie Holloway, she paid some caravan and folk to help her travel here from out west.
Oh.
She sent me some letters just before she set out. Them letters arrived just fine, but she didn't. I went and spoke with them caravanners, and they tell me that my Cassie never set out with them at all. Those, Blue Mountain, what's it,
The Blue Ridge Caravan Company. Really? This letter said they would acquire more people from Blue Ridge? Interesting. This is the first real lead we've found, and it connects directly with what Mr. Knapp is reporting. I actually had my own suspicions about the organization, but this information certainly tips the scales. I've made several attempts to contact the Blue Ridge Caravan Company in hopes of trading supplies. They turn me down. Every time. I understand that the Brotherhood can be an intimidating presence. And the West Virginia chapter didn't exactly leave behind a shining legacy. But I think we've shown we have Appalachia's safety and security at heart. Yet they remain unwilling to even speak. Find it suspicious. During our travels, we found that a caravan group was just as often a cover for slavers and raiders, a friendly guise for rolling through towns. I didn't suspect Blue Ridge of such at first, but their repeated refusal to talk, Mr. Knapp's story, and this letter are simply too much to ignore. We need to investigate this Blue Ridge Caravan Company immediately. Well, they have an office at the west end of the Big Bend Tunnel. Initiate! I'd like you to meet me there. But try not to attract too much attention either. If they realize we're in the Brotherhood, they may clam up. That's right. Fort Atlas is secure for the time being, and with Shin out of commission, I'd like to step in and do my part. This is our strongest lead by far. The two of us need to act quickly if we hope to safely return those that went missing. Thank you, Initiate. Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium? Alright. Alright, turn on bloop, the tunnel as well. But alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think we will leave off here. Yeah, so far, pretty good story still going on. Distinct characters. A little bit of bug on occasion, but that is just the usual Fallout 76. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button. It does help out a lot. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.